There's a cold start video on the 325 CI.